One of the most remote thoroughbred races in the world has been run and won in outback Queensland.
The Birdsville Cup is on many a bucket list, attracting thousands of punters each year.
In outback Queensland, locals will tell you this is more than a horse race.
I've been coming for about 35 years.
It may not be the race that stops a nation. But in the soaring heat,
this is how you keep going.
Birdsville has the dusty glamour of its annual races.
It's about getting dressed up, getting out in the sun, and really having a good time in the outback.
Since 1882, each September, the tiny outback town of just over 100 swells to more than 6,000 as punters make the annual pilgrimage.
Who cares about the flies and the heat and the dust? But that's all good. It's all part of the experience.
But the final dash across the dust,
the odium is a mile in front of you,
is where Birdsville's winner reigns supreme. Neodium winning back-to-back and $300,000.
To win one's pretty good, but to win two in a row, you know, it's been a bit of a tough year, so it's been just amazing.
A bit of boozing and betting in the sweltering heat.
I'm skinnier.
An all-too-good excuse to get together. Taylor Aiken, 7 News.